Good evening, everyone. I, Nisha Sharma, welcomes you all to the News 24 Northeast channel. Today's headlines are:
Where there is a will, there is a way. A proverb and a dream that has come true. A farmer from Margarita, Tinsukia, left his weapon, AK-47, about 12 years ago and started working as a peasant. He was an Ulfa cadre and survived in Myanmar's jungle. But sooner he felt that with his dedication, he can improve his condition and started farming in his 40-bigha land. Now he earns 12 lakhs monthly from his farm. Now also he is leading a standard life. He said that if the Assam government helps the needy people, then everyone can do farming and earn a lot as he is earning now. The perfect woman you see is a working woman, not an idler, not a fine lady, but one who uses her hands and her head and her heart for the good of others. Yes, nowadays women of Dhokuakhona are doing such miracle. In free time, the house ladies gather together and make table lamps. They are becoming self-dependent and making their own identity in the society. Every month they make 30 to 40,000 through this business. Today in Bogaigaon district, a festival has been celebrated. It is believed that this is a 500-year-old celebration. It has been said that the festival was started by Gadadhar Goswami. Today in Haju, a strict operation is running against supply of drugs, where cough syrups and 5 mobiles have been seized by the evicted person. The name of the person are Dharmeshwar Das, Narul Hussain and Basudev Das.